Angry Trumps versus Elons. AI Doodle Jump. What? How cool would it be if you could create your own game? I mean, without having to learn code simply today, just creating any game you have in mind. Well, it is possible. And yes, you could kind of do it with ChatGPT, but now Gemini 2.5 Pro is changing the game completely. Are you excited to take a deep dive with me and create amazing games with AI? Well, let's go and follow along with me. First, we will go to Google's AI Studio. Now here on the right, make sure you have selected the Gemini 2.5 Pro experimental model. This is the most advanced model yet and the best chatbot out there now. So let's write a prompt and ask, please create a 3D game with Lamborghinis. Use CSS, JS and HTML in a single HTML file. That last part is very important. I will put that also in the description. The part with use CSS, JS and HTML in a single HTML file. Okay. Now the chatbot is thinking, and we can even click here to expand it and see the real-time thinking process. Understand the core request, identifying the key challenges and so on. But we do not care about that, so let's close that. Look, now it is creating the entire code. Now download the code, and now open the HTML file. And here is our first game, Pseudo 3D Racer. It tells us what arrows to use and how the game works. Avoid the red cars. Let's press Start Game. Okay, the cars look bad. But overall, it is very dynamic. I mean, the road is very smooth. So I can tell you guys, I went back and asked for changed, but then this was the next result. And this was the result after that. Yeah, I know, not that great. But no worries, it will get better. So next I said, okay, never mind. Now create an exact replica of the Doodle Jump game. And then it took 1 minute and 10 seconds. Now let's download the code and open it. Okay, wow, I love it. It also keeps the score in the left corner. Let's play again. Okay, but I have an idea. Let's go back to Google Studio or Gemini, or whatever you want to call it, and now ask, give it the ability to shoot with carrots. Now let's generate it. Let's download the code and open it. Wow, just perfect. Every time I press with my mouse, it shoots a carrot. Here is a slow motion. Yes, that are indeed carrots. Haha, yes. This is kind of addicting, so that means the game is great. Next, I tried to create a football penalty game. But I got this. Yeah, I know, I do not like it either. Okay, let's forget about that. Now I wrote that it should create an Angry Birds-like game, but with Donald Trump and Elon Musk. After it was done after like 1 minute, this was the result. Yeah, the concept looks promising, but it needs to more work. So let's write, the game doesn't function and please add Trump and Elon's faces. Maybe use pixel art. Now the generation took slightly longer. Look at that, that is much better. Yes, that is a win. And it even says you win tremendous. Nice attention to detail. Now I went back and asked to make everything slightly better and nicer. Then after another 2 minutes we go this. That looks way better. Here is a comparison. It also added the rope. But you know what is annoying? We only got one trump, so let's ask for more trumps. Let's generate it. Here is the result. That's nice. Now we can throw three trumps. But somehow, they have now these stripes. Lastly, I tried to add some levels, but then it looked like this and it did not work anymore. Here are all the Trump and Elon games in comparison. Now let's go to Gemini again and ask, okay, never mind, now create a playable and good-looking chess game. The generation took 1 minute. Let's play it. Okay, this looks very cool. Oh, okay, we also need to play the black side, so it seems. Let's go back to Gemini and ask, please make it that black is being played by the computer. Now let's try it again. Yes, now it works. Wow, the AI is really fast. The only problem I have is that you can barely notice the last move from black. But okay, let's play chess now and put some classical music. Okay, there goes Black's Queen. Wow, the game works perfectly until now. And we can even see when we are being checked, the King is red. Okay, that move is not possible. Ha ha ha, look, the game has some flaws. I can just take the king and the game goes on. Ha. Ha ha, okay, the game is over. Once one player cannot move a piece anymore, so it seems. It was fun nonetheless. To get rid of these errors, we would simply have to ask Gemini again. Next, I tried to make the next top one Google Play Store game, but it came up with this. And with this. Yeah, I do not like it, but I have a better idea. Let's type. Now create an Agario-like game, but with cheese. And this one is genius. Because it works, it is fun to play, and it even has cheese names. Watch me play it while Dobby is dancing. And that's it. Now it's up to you. Create your own AI games with Gemini and take over the world. Have a lot of fun. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll never, ever, 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 never, ever, 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 never miss another Mr. Lemon video. And guys, be sure to become a member and get access to all the membership perks. See you in the next video. Bye.